New Hope, and welcome to another Daily Hope. I don't know about you, but I'm like terrible at directions. I mean, I was really excited when like the new vehicles came out and they had north, south, east, and west in the rearview mirror because it gave me sort of some direction. I was super excited when the phones had GPS on them. But what's interesting is when you pull up GPS, it asks you for your location because it has to start with your location to where you want to go, right? And when it comes to our lives and direction in our lives, that is the case as well with God's Word. God's Word gives us direction for our life. In Psalm 119, 9 through 11, it says this: How can a young person stay on the path of purity? By living according to your word. I seek you with all my heart. Do not let me stray from your commands. I have hidden your word in my heart that I might not sin against you. You know, God's word is like GPS for us. It gives our lives direction. But God's word also asks us, just like the app, it says, show me your location. Well, if our location is starting in the Word of God, we are guaranteed to have right direction. When we place in this app our starting point, it is a better chance we're going to get right direction to where we want to go. And so I just encourage you to daily be in God's Word, because it directs you on the right path for life. Let me pray for your day. Father God, we thank you that you give us your word. It's like GPS. It's designed to direct our steps. And so, Father God, I pray that we would be in it, keep it before us, Lord God, and it would be our starting place daily. It gives us daily hope. And so I pray this over each new hoper this day. In your name, amen. Have a great day today, new hopers, and may your paths be straight.